thinking about last week when the waiter came over and we stopped holding hands just in case.